We have here a bottle of Les Griffons de Pichon Baron 2017. Here at Pichon Baron, we of course make the Grand Vin of Pichon Baron, which comes from the great plateau of deep gravel beds next to the chateau. But we also make two second wines, Les Griffons de Pichon Baron and Les Tourelles de Longueville. Les Tourelles is made from parcels with more Merlot, and so Les Tourelles is more of a Merlot-based second wine. But Les Griffons is made from plots of vines that are geographically and also in terms of personality closer to the Grand Vin. So Les Griffons is a majority Cabernet wine, and is also planted in gravel soils close to the river, and is very similar in spirit to the Grand Vin, which of course is made from older vines and is a little more intense and concentrated. But this is a very fine, pure expression of the vineyard of Pichon Baron. This wine is 52% Cabernet Sauvignon, 48% Merlot. It represents just over 27% of the production of Pichon Baron in 2017. 2017 was a year with a warm, dry summer, which enabled us to get the Cabernets perfectly ripe, Merlots too, of course, and the resulting wine is wonderfully elegant, fresh, harmonious and balanced. It's a really lovely expression of Les Griffons. Although this is a second wine and is perfectly delicious to drink already, the spirit of Les Griffons is very much the spirit of the Grand Vin of Pichon Baron. That means that this is really a classic Pauillac that you can lay down to age for 10 or 15 or 20 years in your cellar if you want, but it's perfectly delicious to drink now. Les Griffons 2017, the Pichon Baron.